Jason, I see you're here for your yearly physical.
Yeah, I feel great, but it has been a while.
Oh wow, this isn't good.
What, something wrong with my vitals?
Yes, Jason, everything here suggests you're very unhealthy.
Is it my high blood pressure?
No, you're too tall.
Too tall, I'm 5'9", 150 pounds.
Oh yeah, well that used to be healthy, but our health system has been updated according to our new understanding of what a rational, healthy human being looks like.
And what does a healthy, rational human being look like? Vladimir Putin. Well, who better to set an example for all Russians than the president himself?
He's just one Russian. He doesn't represent the entire Russian population.
No, but he is better than us. He's in fact perfect now. We've learned a lot about health from our fearless leader.
Vladimir Putin.
Like what?
Well, for one, 5'2 is the perfect height.
He's that short?
He's not short, Jason. You're abnormally tall.
Now, I'm gonna lift your gown and touch your balls.
Yeah, go ahead, but too tall?
Wow! What? Your penis.
What's wrong with my penis?
It's huge!
Excuse me?
It's dangerously huge!
What?
A normal penis is 2 inches, but yours is like 5?
Come again?
A healthy penis should be much smaller than that. Much smaller. Your balls, on the other hand, your balls are dangerously below average. See, your balls should be big enough to, well, take on the free world. Turn left and cough. Turn right and cough. Well, you're all good down there, Jason. Well, except for your ball and dick size issue. Now tell me, how's your mental health, Jason?
I mean, I feel great. I wake up every morning excited
When was
to.
the last time you threatened a foreign nation?
What?
Any foreign nation counts, you know, Georgia, Crimea, the Ukraine.
Never.
That's extremely unhealthy, Jason. When was the last time you threatened nuclear force?
Never. That's.
Oof. That makes you a very unstable individual, Jason. I'm gonna have to recommend you for some psychiatric help.
Yeah, no, threatening nuclear force is not normal behavior.
Yeah, well,
now it is.
Are you sure about that?
Look, I'll put you down as unhealthy and recommend hunching down lower and maybe some penis reduction surgery, but confidentially, between the two of us,
you're perfectly healthy.
KGB, you're under
Ah,
arrest.
damn it!